Finnish teacher students spend 5 years at university studying learning theories, teaching theories, theories about motivation, curriculum, group dynamics, research relevant to the educational sciences, in short. During their practice periods, they are challenged to reflect on their own role as teachers, how they communicate with their students, how they plan for, execute, and assess learning. In the following video clips, I will focus on the teacher's planning.